This is Coppa 90 and these are the top 10 facts about Pogba you didn't know. During Pogba's first stint at United, it's hardly surprising to know that he looked up to and idolised a player. But what might surprise you is the name of this player. In a star-studded United team, it was none other than Ravel Morrison that Pogba held in high esteem. But when it comes to his footballing hero, there can only be one midfielder that Pogba calls his sporting hero, Andrea Pirlo. On playing for Juve alongside Pirlo, Pogba said, "I am lucky that I get to play with my hero, Andrea Pirlo. I make no secret I want to become like him. He has won everything and he has won at playing such an important role." Sporting pedigree is something that runs in the Pogba family. As the youngest of three siblings, his twin elder brothers Florentin and Matthias are also professional footballers. Unlike his brothers, Pogba was born in France and chose to represent France, while his twin brothers, born in Guinea, chose to play international football for them. At number 7, Pogba has a number of nicknames. Pogboom for his explosive nature of play, Il Polpo Paul, which in Italian translates to Paul the Octopus, as a nod to his linky limbs, and Nelson Mandela, as he stood up to Fergie during his first stint at United. Pogba was the captain of the team that won France's first ever FIFA Under-20 World Cup. In that tournament, he played every minute of all of France's matches bar one when he was an unused substitute. He was named best player of the tournament. He's a bit of a mummy's boy after taking his mum to the 2016 Ballon d'Or ceremony. His mum must have been proud that night. Not only did he look killer in a flashy gold-flowered dinner jacket, he also became the youngest person to make the FIFA Pro World 11 since Lionel Messi's inclusion in the 2009 lineup. That inclusion in that team hasn't been his only individual accolade. He won the Golden Boy Award in 2012 as the best under-21 in Europe, following in the footsteps of Wayne Rooney, Lionel Messi and Sergio Aguero. Pogba also won the Best Young Player Award at the 2014 World Cup after a string of influential performances. After signing for Man United, his weekly wage of a mind-boggling £290,000 per week makes him the highest paid player in the history of English football. That amount is also roughly 4 times the amount that United refused to offer him in 2012, which led to his departure for Juve. While the dab originated in Atlanta, Georgia in the USA, Pogba was one of the key football instigators that saw it become part of the game to such an extent that it now features on FIFA 17 as his goal celebration. He also once had dabs shaved into the side of his hair. Pogba is the consummate pro, and this desire to be the best saw him hire both a personal physiotherapist and dietitian when only 16 years old to ensure that his body was in the best possible shape. Well, that was Coppa 90's top 10 facts you never knew about Paul Pogba. But did we miss out on something? Let us know in the comments section. And don't forget to like the video and of course subscribe to Coppa 90.